All right. Hey, everybody. I'm here with Andrew. Andrew is one of my custom fitness and nutrition clients, and we just wrapped up our six-month program. And Andrew and I actually spent the majority of our time mostly working on the nutrition side of things. So, you know, Andrew, kind of starting this off, I guess I'd love to have you share a little bit about what you were doing prior to you and I meeting up and linking up that that sparked us eventually working together.
Yeah. So prior to working with Jeremy, I was working with a personal trainer locally at the gym and a buddy of mine. I work out with the trainer, my buddy, twice a week, and then meet my buddy for a third workout during the week, which was going great. But I wasn't seeing the results that I was looking for. And I knew I needed to add a nutrition piece and an accountability piece to that side of it for all the work to pay off in the gym. And that's where I reached out to Jeremy. I think he reached out to me on LinkedIn and I reconnected.
Yeah. You know, you and I have an interesting kind of story from LinkedIn, and it's very similar for a lot of the folks that I meet, but I mean, you and I connected like over a year before we ever, you know, ever had any conversations or really started working together and connected on LinkedIn that route. What was the catalyst that started you actually reaching out to me after we had connected, you know, almost for a year before any sort of conversation had started?
Well, I think I had to be ready. When we originally connected, something that I wanted to do, but for whatever reason, I wasn't personally ready. Sure. I don't know if I had the time, didn't quite have the motivation then. But I got really sick at the end of 2021, with COVID and then with Lyme disease back to back. So I had like a 8-week window where I got super sick. I lost a ton of weight. I got better. I put all the weight back on, and I kind of just was ready at that point to make some decisions, to improve my health overall. And February of 2022, this year is when my buddy and I started hitting the gym again. And I think it was about that time when I reached out with you, and reconnected.
Yeah. It was kind of late winter, early springtime.
Yeah. And you know, I've done it before, right? I've spent a lot of time in the gym working out over the years. But I really wanted to make sure that I was getting the maximum benefit for all the effort and time I was putting in. And that's kind of, again, from previous experience, I knew that if I didn't add a nutrition piece in there, I was going to waste my time in the gym. I just wasn't going to maximize the total benefit.
Yeah. And you know, you mentioned results and to speak on that, we, in 6 months, we came in, and had I would almost call it a total body recomposition. And you ended up losing almost 20 pounds overall. And the way that we've tracked that, we know that you for sure lost over 20 pounds of body fat and put some muscle on with the hard work that you were putting in the gym. Outside of just the pure weight loss, which is an amazing thing, and the aesthetics that comes with that, what were some of the other results that you were seeing because you were making some changes in your nutrition?
Definitely there's an energy component to it. As I started to pay more attention to what I was eating and how much I was eating and everything, I just ate higher quality food to begin with, right? A lot less snacking, a lot less binging on junk food. I virtually cut alcohol out of my diet, although I would still continue to partake on kind of like anniversary type deals, yeah, or birthday type deals. But you know, I would not drink anything for 2 months, and then I would, on my birthday, I turned 40, and you know, I had wine and beers with my buddies, right?
Yep.
But as a result, I had a ton more energy, a lot more drive and focus to be fit and be healthy.
You know, talking about the food side of things and making some of the lifestyle changes, I think one of the biggest things that is a hurdle for a lot of people that they maybe push something like this off is because they think it's going to be really time consuming. It's going to be boring. It's going to be hard to fit into their lifestyle. Can you touch on how this fit into your lifestyle? Because, you know, just to share, you were on a couple of vacations and a couple of trips that you were like actually gone for a couple of weeks at a time. And we're able to see these results. So would you mind again, just touching on how this nutrition component fit into your overall lifestyle?
Yeah. So I'll kind of hit that on two points. One is just my regular day-to-day while I'm not traveling. Just the weekly touch base with you, And then the recipes and kind of just, this is how much you need to eat everything, worked really well. And so for me, I'm a system oriented guy. So I would do my meal prep once a week. And that will kind of get me set for the rest of the week. So it was relatively straightforward and simple for me to follow. And then when I would go on a trip or vacation, we'd hit that on our weekly touch base, and you would give me a list of things that I could eat. The snack stuff, like, hey, have protein bars or protein shakes available. You can get these at a convenience store, usually pretty close to any area that you're going to. That worked really well. And so, you know, we went to Florida for our honeymoon our anniversary back in May, right? And I had protein bars and protein shakes and some other snacks in my bag, packed, ready to go. Yeah. And that really helped me cut down on binging bar food and whatnot. I still did some of that stuff, but compared to a year without any of that planning or foresight, it's completely different, right?
Yeah. You mentioned being a systematic type guy. I happen to be the same, and majority of my clients are. Would you be able to share a little bit about your experience on some of the technology pieces that you and I used to help track some of the data that is a little bit different than a lot of people are going to be looking at?
Yeah, so I did like the technology side of things that we were using. So you hooked me up with the Arbolief scale and app for logging weight every day. And that was also a body composition scale. So it's checking your body fat and a variety of other different metrics. I'm already stepping on the scale every day, but now it's logging it into an app and I can see where I started. I can see the improvements that I was making every day. And for me, it was big motivation on the weekend, for example, to stick to it because I knew where I wanted to be on Monday or Tuesday when I check back in with you. And on the other side of it, it also showed me immediate feedback when I made mistakes, right?
Yep.
I knew that if I didn't have my meals prep Saturday and Sunday, I was likely going to snack and overeat. And I was going to come into Monday, you know, and see the impact. Absolutely. Right away. Right. So I love that aspect of it. And the other side of it was the last piece that we added on the technology was the Whoop wristband right there. Absolutely. I love that because I track my strain, track my sleep and recovery. I like that stuff. I can kind of see, track my workouts. There's all sorts of cool journaling things that you can do every day to kind of see what behaviors are creating positive and negative impacts on your day-to-day. And I guess the last piece was the Trainerize app that we use, because I did do a workout a week with you throughout the program. So I had my personal trainer and my buddy that I was working out with, and then you made me that one workout every Saturday, which was great because I got a more functional workout in, and it was simple to use, simple to log, and it kind of created a little bit of an accountability piece with you as well.
Yeah, absolutely. I appreciate you sharing some of that and looking at the Whoop side of things. For you and I, one of your big goals coming in, there were some mistake pieces, weight loss, but a lot of it was related to the energy as well. So that gave us, again, some of that immediate feedback day to day for real life things you were doing that were either having a positive impact on your recovery or a negative impact on your recovery. And we know that those both correlated to what your energy was going to be like throughout the day. And we were even able to use that to adjust the food, the timing of food, and some of the different types of workouts and activities that you were just doing just day to day.
Yep.
Looking at this program as a whole, Andrew, and this is kind of a loaded question, but what were the couple of things that you would say, hey, this was the difference maker, or this was one of the things that for sure had the biggest impact on your success?
What for me is clear. It's just, it's having accountability. Having you knowing that I've got a scheduled phone call with you that I'm going to check in and say, hey, I did everything. You've got the app. You see my weigh-ins every day. Was a big motivator for me to make good decisions and stick to the plan. And then it was also just the simple fact that when I did struggle or I did have challenges, could share them and we can make adjustments to the nutrition plan, adjustments to the workout, or give me some things like going into a vacation that would keep me on track.
Absolutely. Absolutely. My final question, Andrew, you know, you had prefaced even right at the beginning of this conversation right here saying, hey, like the timing's got to be right. The things have to line up in order for this to be a success. If you were to rewind back, you know, 7 months ago when you were looking into making a change, what would you say to someone like yourself that might be looking into it and not quite sure if it's the right fit or not for them?
I guess I'd say, you know, I would have had the same results if I started with you the first time we connected on. So, you know, maybe I'll contradict what I said before, but you know, it's start. I mean, what's it going to hurt to try now and start seeing the benefits of having a workout plan backed up with the nutrition plan at the same time?
For sure. For sure. You know, it's been a blast working with you. I appreciate you sharing a little bit of this backstory. You know, just the before and after pictures speak for themselves, not to mention the weight and all the other positives you've seen. So again, appreciate you sharing the story. And I know it's going to resonate with some of the people watching.
Yeah. Thanks for working with me. Yeah. It's been a pleasure. I'm super excited about the results that I got working with you. I can't recommend you enough.
Yeah, I appreciate that. It's going to be fun to continue watching you take all the skills and all of the things that you have learned and developed and be able to use those long term.
Cool. All right.